They really watched my life?
I did. It was after the Bandung game, and I was sitting there on the couch, and I'm like, dude, money. Alright.
Diawali dari game KBS, setiap hari pasti ada defense one-on-one lah pokoknya.
Are you guys on a revenge tour right now?
Not a revenge tour, a defensive tour. We're focusing on our defense and just seeing the best team we could possibly be.
Yo, what's up, Westworld fans, and welcome back to the vlog. Dan setelah 2 minggu kita break meliput IBL, we are back tonight. Hari ini kita ada di Mahaka Arena untuk meliput Pelita Jaya Bakri melawan Dewa United Banten. Sekarang ini kayaknya Dewa tuh lagi revenge tour ya guys ya, pengen balesin kekalahan-kekalahannya mereka. Jadi gua hari ini penasaran sih apakah mereka juga bisa bales kekalahan mereka dari Pelita Jaya at home. Apakah mereka juga bisa keep up their defensive performance. Kita tahu defensive mereka di dua game terakhir ini bagus banget sih. Of course untuk Pelita Jaya, mereka hari ini gak ada Justin Brownlee, man. Jadi kita mau lihat juga nih apakah mereka bisa survive tanpa salah satu pemain importnya mereka. Dan juga waduh gak main, Agassi gak main, soal lagi banyak yang cedera sih di Pelita Jaya. So itu aja sih sedikit opening dari gue. Once again just want to say thank you so much guys yang sudah nonton liputan gue hari ini. Please jangan lupa guys untuk like, jangan lupa untuk komen juga, dan nanti pastinya setelah game stay tune untuk interview dengan beberapa pemain. So once again thank you so much guys for watching and enjoy the vlog guys.
Kita lagi ketemu sama anak KJ. Those are Thai. Thai again. Patunya binti, nggak ada obat kita sih. Patunya always the latest and the coolest. Baju hashtag for the culture baru aja restock. Jadi hari ini gue mau kasih satu sih ke KJ McDaniels. Karena KJ udah baik banget selalu sih, dan juga support banget channel ini. Jadi kita kasih dia sedikit kenang-kenangan lah ya. For the culture, bro.
For the culture, baby.
Appreciate
thanks,
you, man.
Thanks for everything.
Thanks for everything, man. Absolutely, thanks for being man. So nice, man.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I'm enjoying it, man. Hopefully get it signed back, re-signed.
Hey, this is a big game, right?
That's the plan, yeah.
For number one seat?
Absolutely, man. We got them at home, so I know they coming to try to take ours. So we're going to see how it goes.
Alright, good luck man. Thank you KJ.
Yes sir.
Yes, we did it guys. Akhirnya kita bisa kasih kaos ke KJ. Senang banget sih. Apalagi kita juga semua beruntung banget sih bisa lihat KJ main di IBL, just blessing us with his skills and his dunks. Man, kita benar-benar lucky sih this season bisa jadi witness KJ McDaniels main di IBL.
UPH, I'm UPH. What's up, man? Adis, lagi kerja nih Adis.
Thank you very much.
Kaleb, just came in. Ini best friend-nya Solano ini. Ini ya. Gimana sekarang so far relationship-nya dengan Gelfi Solano?
On and off.
Kenapa tuh bisa on and off?
Kadang baik, kadang berantem. You know, love-hate relationship.
There's dia kenapa
some good days, there's some bad days.
Dia kenapa gak suka sama kamera?
I don't know man, mungkin when he's in the mood baru dia mau ngomong.
Lu sih kemarin gak pencet rekor sih sampai 3 kali lu, 3 kali take lu, makanya dia sampai bete tuh.
Ya udahlah, namanya juga human error.
Iya betul, kita sebagai content creator tuh banyak ya human error ya.
Banyak, yang penting keluarkan kontennya.
Tapi yang penting the best lah. The best vlog bro in the IBL.
Thank you,
without a doubt. Appreciate bro it, dari pictures, sound, music, isi ini guys.
I try.
Ini
I
dia
try.
Behind the scene.
Nonton terus, yes. Subscribe. Oh, what's up, dude? Just tripping by the way. There's something a lot of love, but I don't know. I'm checking
it out right now. I don't know where to go. Be free, always lit though. Pa Sepatunya Tifri nggak tahan sih, sepatunya sih. Ini lagu siapa sih?
At our home arena in 7th, the game will start, and let me introduce the crew of this game. As
Yeah! Arema Kuningan Jaya Jakarta.
Still in the building, masih ada di Indonesia ternyata. The Quarry. Duduk dengan sebelah Bapak Jeremy. Member saya ini malam-malam.
Saya mengakui hari ini mantap, mantap.
Sweet revenge, man.
Iya, tapi akrab nih member gue lihat tuh. Beda tim tapi akrab. Thank you loh, dua-duanya udah selalu support.
Sama-sama, Mas.
Thank you. Ini fans siapa sih? Fans siapa?
Kopi Zebur Live.
Dewa, nah ini berarti yang menang ini.
Dewa, kalau gua anak Prawira enggak Adila. Oh, gua anak Prawira.
Benar. Udah subscribe semua belum?
Sudah.
Itu paling penting. Jordan, are you guys on a revenge tour right now?
Not a revenge tour, a defensive tour. We're focusing on our defense and just seeing the best team we could possibly be.
Yeah, in the last three games, what's been the difference though? What, the defense?
The film. We see what we're doing wrong, see how teams attacking us, and we just had to go in and really come out and play defense like the way we're supposed to.
Estefario is the most underrated player in the IBL.
Of course, of course. You know, he just does his role every night. He's a beast on the boards, a beast in the paint. very versatile and, like you said, very, very underrated.
How important was this win, though? Now you guys still can win that first seed.
It was important. We know they weren't fully stacked. They didn't have the whole team, but we still focusing on us. But the win was very important for us to keep maintaining.
Hold on, man. I got something. That's something for you, bro.
For the culture.
Yes,
sir.
Sir.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you, man. Thank you. You've been really cool, man.
Appreciate
Good luck, man. I'll
you.
See you soon, man.
Yes,
thank you.
Thank you.
All right, first of all, how's your relationship with Addis?
Addis, I'm tired, Addis. Oh my God, I want to kill him. Nah, that's my boy, though. He's good people.
I saw the last vlog. That was really funny, though. He forgot to record you.
Oh my goodness, yo. Every day, yo. Every time. Addis the man.
So are you guys on a revenge tour right now?
We're on a game better tour. I'd like to call it that. I think we realized that to get to where we want to be, we got to change some stuff. And we're adjusted pretty well.
Can you just talk about the defense in the last three games? You guys been, you know, holding people like under 80 points, right?
Yeah, now we know what we got to do, you know? So now we just got to put the effort like we've been doing the past games and just keep on going the right path.
And is Tavario the most underrated player in the IBL?
For sure. If you watch Tavario, like, he does everything. Every little thing that you need somebody to do, he'll do it. That's why Tavario is so special to our team. You know what I'm saying?
And what do you think about the team, though, now, right now? The chemistry of the team heading to the playoffs?
I think the chemistry is great. You always want to start with this type of momentum going into the playoffs. So I'm happy that everybody's getting some confidence and everybody's feeling good.
All right, Galvis. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate you, bro.
See you. See you.
Yang pasti kita berbenah-benah-benah ya. Memang, pokoknya diawali dari game KBS, setiap hari pasti ada defense one-on-one lah pokoknya. Pokoknya ada defense yang dibikin selalu kita one-on-one terus gitu. Dan gua selalu jadi... Jadi kalau kemasukan lanjut gitu, dan gue selalu defense terus sih.
Gak apa dong, biar bagus defense-nya.
Gitu sih.
Saya ngomongin lu juga, Tavario apakah pemain yang paling underrated di...
Benar. Ya kalau dilihat kan di 3 game terakhir kita kalah itu, Tavario quarter 4 pasti gak main ya. Itu memang... terus Tavario sekarang ngebuktiin gitu. Dengan adanya dia benar-benar di offense, di defense. Terutama di defense yang ngebantu banget sih.
Dia timid kayak apa sih? Kalau Tavario kayak pendiam banget ya?
Tavario itu team player banget, jadi kayak enak lah kita sebagai pemain lokal juga, jadi nggak takut, nggak apa gitu ya. Dia terus mau share the ball, mau lakuin screen, mau lakuin pekerjaan-pekerjaan kotor lah istilahnya gitu.
Tapi gimana defense tour? Nikmat kah? Udah revenge dua kali nih bener-bener.
Seneng banget lah.
Both Pelita Jaya and Dewa United already go to the playoffs. Uh-huh. So what does the match mean tonight?
It's just two teams out there that's just battling, two great teams that just out there battling, and you know, it's 1-1, you know, right now, you know, in the regular season, of course. And this means, you know, they look at us as competition, we look at them as competition. So this is what it's going to be. It's going to bring out the whole Jakarta. You know, this is going to be a crazy match if we both make it to the finals. So we're hoping that we both make it to the finals, that we just take it one game at a time and stuff like that, you know.
One question, what's your favorite song for now?
Right now, my favorite song, They Not Like Us. You know what I'm saying? They not like us. They not like us. That's what's in my head right now.
All right. Can you just break down about the defense? How did you guys improve on the defensive
end? Tell you the truth, I saw you live. You know, and I speak Bahasa a little bit. So you were talking about our defense against Bandung, and I took that as motivation. So it's something that I needed to improve on, something that me and Tavario need to improve on, and then it carries out with the whole team. But, you know, as it says, starts with me because I'm the big man down low. So I cause so much attention, you know, sometimes I'm thinking about scoring a little bit too much, and I got to take my mind away from scoring and focusing on doing what's supposed to be done when I'm not scoring, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I kind of like toned down a little bit. It's just not trying to score so much and focus on helping the team defensively. And it takes you know, even though coach wanted me to score a lot more, you know what I mean, but you know, he put me in a position to be able to do whatever I want. So this is what I see that I need to do, and also I need to do this for the national team. You know what I'm saying? So this is why I'm working on all of this here.
How's it been though, working alongside Tavario?
Great, man. Tavario is my guy, you know what I'm saying? And it's just been a good one-on-one, you know, with Tavario. So it's good, man.
Do you feel like there's a different energy though in the last three games?
No, we just changed it. It's always the same energy. We're always positive over there. Mm-hmm. But it's just that we just needed to improve our defense, just like what I was telling you. And it starts with me, like what I needed to improve defensively from the Bandung game. You know what I'm saying? So that's why sometimes it's good to lose games, because when you're on a winning streak, it's good that we lose now or whenever. You know what I mean? So when we come back, we go back to the drawing board, we're able to improve on those things. We see those mistakes that we made and come back to the drawing board and make shit happen.
How did you guys get through this adversity?
We're positive people, man. You know me, I'm super positive, man. I'm just vibes. You know, if somebody tell me something, like if my coach tell me something or my player tell me something, I don't have an ego, man. I just, you know what I'm saying? This is the new less, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like a no ego, do what they tell me and that's it, you know?
So you really watched my life?
I did. It was after the Bandung game and I was sitting there on the couch and I'm like, dude, what? All right, cool. But I didn't take it personal. I don't take anything personal. I said, you know what? He's right. Got to improve on my defense. And that's what I did.
You know, I'm trying to make you better, bro.
No, for sure. For sure. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Les. Right. We might need to go live together sometime.
We should. All right. Terima kasih banyak, Tuhan memberkatimu. Dadah.